Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unwrapping of the Best Buy exclusive limited edition Steelbook for Home Alone, so stick around. So today I wanted to take time to do the unwrapping of the limited edition Best Buy Steelbook for Home Alone. Here's the front, and here's the back. Now if you'd like to check out these special features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this steelbook. Okay, got the wrapper off and the J-card removed. Here's the front of the steelbook. It is a matte finish with no embossing or debossing. Very nice looking image there. And then we have this iconic image here on the back. Very nice. We open it up. We've got our front and back together. Really nice looking steelbook. Then on the inside we do have our Blu-ray disc with really no disc art. And the DVD disc is the same. And then we have some really great looking artwork on the inside of the battle plan. I really like the way that that looks. So overall, this is a beautiful looking steelbook. So I've gone ahead and I placed this steelbook inside this protective bag. This bag will help keep the steelbook from getting scuffed up on the shelf up against my other steelbooks. I do have an affiliate link down below where I purchased these bags off of Amazon if you're interested in checking that out. Please leave a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular steelbook release. And also, let me know what you think about the movie Home Alone. I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and on TikTok. And if you'd like to find out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.